Hello everyone, today we'll make an easy Republic Day card for which we require an A4 size blue sheet and I have already cut a paper of 5 by 7 inches. Now we will fold it from the center and we have to make sure that we join the ends. That's very important to create a card and we will make a crease, right? Now we will paste this sheet with the help of Fevicol. I am putting just a few drops and we will place it in the center of the sheet. Right? Just make sure you put it in the center of the sheet. Okay. Now what we will do is, with the help of a marker, we'll make simple balloons. I'm making the first balloon. Now I'm making another balloon. See, these are overlapping balloons, that's why I'm not making the rest of the part of the balloon. Now I will add with the blue marker, I'm making, writing Happy Republic Day. Very simple. While writing, just make sure that all your alphabets are of similar size. And what I was planning was, I will add a few triangles to it. Just few triangles here and there to beautify it. And as the theme goes, Republic Day, so we have to use the tricolors. So I'm starting with orange and red color. I'm starting coloring. I will start the coloring with the orange color. So we'll fill the color. I'm using the orange color first. Now you will say it's only the saffron color. So ma'am, why we are using the red color? Just to give the depth in it. Now I'm using a red color. And we will be mixing it again with an orange color to give the shades to it. Now I'll leave one for the green and next again I'll do the orange color. Again I'll do a part of red color in it and I'll merge it again with the orange color. So you will learn the mixing also in it and it's a very very simple card to create. Now what I will do is, I will use the orange color in these triangles. I'll leave a few and I will add orange color. Then I will take again two green colors, the light green and the dark green color. I will start with the light green color. And I will also give a depth with the dark green color. So when we are giving this depth, what happens is, we are just giving an effect to it. The same way, I will again use the light green color. I and I will add the dark green color to it. And the leftover triangles, I'm again adding the dark green color to it. You can use sketch pen also to fill the colors in these small triangles. And a very simple Republic Day card is ready. Hope you like the card. And do like and subscribe my channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon.